In today's episode, we're making a pan-roasted Chilean seabass with a salsa de melon and fire-roasted artichokes. Vamos a comenzar con los artichokes. They take about 45 minutes, so watch closely. Very simple and delicious. You want to slice off maybe a quarter of the top, and that's what it looks like when you cut it off. It's very important. Now you see that little fuzzy stuff right there? With the back of the spoon, you're going to remove that, and that's what you see right there. That's how you prepare the artichokes before you put them to boil. And now this part right here, you use a vegetable peeler and you just peel it right there. That's the actual artichoke heart right there. You got water right there, bring it to a boil, put them in, make sure you submerge all the artichokes. 45 minutes, that's it. No lemon, no salt. People can do that, I just keep it simple. So it's all about timing. You see the Chilean sea bass, it's thin compared to the cod. That's the kind of fish we're doing today. We're doing a salsa de melon or a cantaloupe salad. I like salads because it dresses up. You can put some heat, some fruit, very colorful. Of course, my boy Brian's olive oil. And let's start chopping up the ingredients. So you see the melon or the cantaloupe? That's how small we want it. We want to taste the sweetness. The onions, I slice them that way and then I cut them that way, and you'll see how I dice them in the next scene. Look at those cutting skills. But anyways, that's how small you want them for your salsa or salad de melon. You put all the ingredients side by side, just so I want you guys to see them. You take the avocado, you run small X's, and that's kind of like the size. You want everything to be bite-sized and uniform. You put all the ingredients in a bowl. I add some red chili pepper flakes this time for a little bit of color instead of the ají amarillo. El aguacate, la cebolla, el melón. You put the lime, salt and pepper, olive oil. You mix it, and then you taste it, and you let it sit for about 20-25 minutes. Y eso se pone encima de un pollo, huevo, chicken. Very versatile, in this case, Chilean sea bass. Ahora, espero que estén gustando la música. This is Mark Anthony. Este loco que te mira. If you like it, buy it on iTunes. Remember, I always cook with music. It just adds passion. It's fun while you're cooking at home, and you forget that you are at home. And you're preparing it, and that's what you want it to look like. Look at that citrusy, little bit of heat. There's texture, there's fruit, it's colorful, delicious. Now look at the artichoke hearts. I've drained the water out, and I put them on a platter before I put them on the grill, and you'll see what I'm gonna do now. You're gonna go ahead and drizzle it with olive oil, because remember, it's gonna go on the grill. You don't want it to stick, and it actually flavors it. Get them in between each leaf as possible. You can use regular sea salt, that's what I typically use, but tonight we're gonna jazz it up a little bit with truffle salt. Si no tiene eso, you can use regular sea salt. Remember, you wanna season it before you put it on the grill, and once you put it on the grill, it's gonna be about 6 to 7 minutes. It's already cooked, you just wanna char it. I'll show you that in the next scene. Espero que estén gustando el show. I always try to have you guys feel the music. But anyways, look at that. The grill, fire roasted hot, a lot of flames. It's because of the oil, so don't worry. It's not going to burn. You turn it over after 4 minutes, and that's what you want to see. You see the charred grill marks. Now, once you flip it to that side, you wait another 3 or 4 minutes, and they are done to plate and serve. And I'll show you. Remember, it's all about presentation. These are artichokes Latino style. You see that? That's chimichurri I drizzled over. So you got the truffled salt, charred and tender. Eso está delicioso. Make sure you tune into one of my previous episodes, Y Cómo Hacer el Chimichurri. Now you have that there. Now it's time for the pan-roasted Chilean sea bass. So you season it with salt and pepper. I put a little rosemary and chili flakes in there with olive oil. You get the pan to medium high, and you put it away from you so you don't have the oil splat. And that's the sound you want to hear when you put it in there to sear one side. For the Chilean sea bass fillet, you want to do 3 to 4 minutes on one side. You turn it over for another 3 minutes. You don't want to overcook it. But remember, once you turn it over, that's what you want to see. You see that caramelized? It's not burnt. It's cooking all the way through. Y ahora, boom. Look at that presentation. Colorful, delicious, citrusy, healthy. El grilled artichoke con chimichurri. Mark Anthony, ¿qué más quieren para cocinar en la casa? I hope that you've enjoyed this week's episode. Remember, buy the music on iTunes, enjoy the music, make this dish at home, y hasta la próxima.